What's going on, dreamers, and welcome back to the Stardust and Wi-Fi show.
Hello.
Man, we were both off.
What?
We were both off yesterday, so. All right, well, I guess the first order of business, don't forget to hit that like button, also subscribe so we can reach 25 subscribers, yes!
Yeah.
Yeah. All right. So, today is my birthday, and I'm kind of stalling right now because I was hoping for it to do the intro, but I guess not. So here we go, anyways. Who should I be? Sonic, Tails, Knuckles, or Amy? I wonder.
I wonder, yeah, I do wonder.
I'll be, I'm gonna stick with Sonic. Should I be regular Sonic or Lego Sonic?
Amy back then.
Oh yeah. I forgot her name was Rosie in the classic version. Let's do Lego Sonic.
Lego.
So one thing I want to point out that Hasbin Hotel is now available to watch on Prime Video.
Wow, great. I mean, really?
That was the 19th of this month. Is when it released. What other info I have here. There was Halo is gonna be a series now too.
Oh really?
Yep.
Oh wow.
I know, we're gonna see Master Chief on the big screen. Yeah, I know. I mean, I think they already had a current video game that released a while back. I don't remember exactly.
Oh, I guess I was expecting, I don't know, Samus or something.
Samus. Oh, yeah. I feel like she should actually get one, too, because she's a big franchise. Just like Mario and Sonic and Zelda. Man, look at the Lego spin.
I know, right?
It's pretty cool.
I have a Lego Sonic. What are you doing?
I don't know, I'm trying to...
I'm not better than you in that game. I got past like 3 golfers.
Aw. I found the big ring though.
Oh, you got a cat. Like,
how do I even? Oh.
You have to move to get the emerald.
I didn't know.
It's not that
hard a cast,
it's
when
we start
getting
into 3rd or 4th when you're
I see.
Yeah.
Right, you are.
The good thing is about very lenient telling you when I get the get the question.
Ooh. You get a new avatar. I mean a new element ability. I got avatar. Oh.
Summon something, I guess.
Oh. Oh, okay. Gotcha. I had to press X to activate it. Interesting.
Yeah.
So, as of today, as we're recording this, Poppy Playtime Chapter 3 is now out. I know, right?
Just you wait.
I still need to get through chapter 2 though, but I will be getting to chapter 3 at some point.
Yeah, I'm sure you will.
Oh, whoops. I didn't mean to jump there. I probably missed a lot.
I'm sure you didn't. Probably sometimes.
Yeah. I wonder if there's a reason for these coins. It's to buy stuff, right? Was it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
At least the.
Oh, okay. Ooh. What is this? I remember these kind of levels in the old Sonic games. These are like from the classic Sonic games. I have Sonic Plus on PlayStation. Oh crap. No, don't want to get there.
Yeah.
That game, you get the whole variety of old Sonic games and you get the comics.
Oh yeah.
That's why it's called Sonic Plus. And it's on PlayStation 2, which is awesome. Hello, big guy. Crap, stop. I'm only a Lego. Leave me alone. Got it. Damn. Look how big that one is.
They're all big. I mean, when you say each one of these guys, like...
Yeah, but the little ones are like just like flickies, and the big one is like, oh my god. On to the next one. Yeah. It's a long landing.
That guy is loading.
Yeah. Oh, you just continue where you left off, where you ended, huh? Okay. Oh. Ah, mother. How dare you?
I actually did buy Sonic Unity.
Oh, that's cool.
Sonic Colors.
Oh, cool. I seen the game. Dang it. I seen the gameplay of that. It looks pretty good.
Shit,
shit!
played it before. It was on Xbox.
Sonic. I don't know Sonic Colors, but that was pretty cool. I don't remember exactly where. Oh no, nope, nope. Don't want to miss that. I don't know exactly where it started.
Man, you got a big present for me, birthday
boy. Hey, boy, it's only Tuesday, day.
Special birthday.
What is it? 60. Old man, 60, eh?
Well. Oh, I might not make it. It is too far. I don't know if I'm going to make it. Okay, there we go.
Oh, yeah, trying.
I'm trying.
Don't do it, bro.
I'm trying. I'm not going to make it. It's just a coin. It's not that important.
Oh, I thought it was a thing.
No. It's only like a 5 coin. I mean, it's not that important.
Oh, I was like, it's not the emeralds, but I don't.
No.
I didn't realize. Come on. You always go back to it anyway.
Yeah, it is true.
You might have to, blah, blah, blah,
wormhole.
Then you're gonna have to, thingy something over there.
Yeah, I mean, probably.
No, yes.
What?
Yes.
Yes. Oh. Yes. Yes. Hello, Amy. Or Rosie.
Well, your ass for whatever you're fucking doing. Right. Well, you can't go. You should be able to
go. I just gotta run it. Perfectly. There we go.
Yeah.
Speed!
Oh. I think you can break up by sliding.
I mean, that's good too, right? I'm not the best Sonic player, but do it.
Yeah. Bloody hell.
Yeah. It's Dr. Robotnik. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, the old classic version too is called Dr. Robotnik. Oh, okay. Gotcha.
When you dunk down, jump on your head.
I see. I think I understand. Nope. Touchies. Nope! It does. A little bit.
Okay.
Oh, he's dead already. Well. Oh god, not the spiky ones now. Oh, dang it. Got him. Yeah. I still got him anyways. Lego for the win.
The arm is just blocking his side with a paintboard.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, those fruits are used for something. You collect those fruits.
Maybe they're like the coins, you use them for currency. Speed Jungle Zone. Cool. Alright. Stage 2.
My eye was like
walking. Oh, oh, really?
Yeah. Alright, I will be back.
Okay. No. Hey, get me back up there. Get me up there. Okay. Well, I mean, this game is pretty cool. I mean, I like the design of it. I like the whole Lego aspect of this. It's pretty neat. I don't even know if that was actually really worth going through, but... Ah, you mother... How dare you touch me? This is garbage. No. Oh, okay, well, whatever. I don't even know where the freaking thing is. How dare you touch me? Come on. Yeah. Okay, there we go. Every time, I swear. It's ridiculous. Let's try the up one, the top one. God, I am not good at this kind of thing. The jumpies are crazy. Don't you dare try to take that from me. There we go. And really? Okay. Tails! Oh my god, my buddy! I saw Tails! Oh. Okay. Interesting. Wow. well then. I am fighting this thing.
Alright. Oh, that thing.
Yeah. This thing. Oof. God, I haven't got one blow off him. I don't even know if I'm doing this right, but...
I don't know what you're doing here. We'll leave it at that.
Oh. Oh, okay. Got it.
I hear him.
Oh. I guess that's it. I saw tails.
Oh, did you?
Yeah. Come here. Okay. Things are getting wild. Things are getting wild.
Oh, I bought.
What's that?
Want to have a guess on who I
bought? What did you buy?
Right, I'm going to do one impression. I'll bet you've got the guess. But the name kind of is still, right? So, I'm
trying to
say it, right?
Okay.
He goes off, shouts this person's name like this. Shoto!
I don't think I know. You know, I feel like I should.
Well, not you.
Who was it? Who was it?
Endeavor!
Oh.
Really?
Well, I didn't see we didn't really see the show enough for me to know.
Well, even I know that, bruh. Because he literally just shouts his name.
Huh.
I'm gonna show
you. Okay. Better show me.
Yeah,
I said I didn't show me. Oh. Ike. At least I got that one coin.
Ayamba,
Kadamba, Lapata. One more time. Spike area.
I got a little cute bag.
Did you?
Oh.
Why not?
Bitch, I don't need it. I'm natural.
I'm natural.
I don't need it, and I don't use animal tests and stuff. So,
oh, jeez.
I'm not a nasty bastard. Alright? I'm not going to use something that's dead. Or creature who dies and then they sell it. More like
you. Oh, you can select
that.
Don't have
a lot of it. Want to hear some of my colors?
What's that? Yeah, tell me.
I have eyeliner. I don't know if you can
look.
It's animal friendly.
Figures.
It's glimmer stick, diamonds, emerald glow. And I have shadow stick, which is a cool silver color.
Oh.
I have one which is called metallic shadows. Volcanic.
I see.
Golden shimmer. Which is a shadow stick.
Cool.
Basically eyeshadow, but on a stick. And you can roll it on as easy as you can. Another emerald color.
Okay, I just found that on sheer luck. I think it's another emerald. Yep, here it is. Another emerald.
Desert rose. So, natural color.
Seems like it.
Teal sparkle. And my favorite one, actually, Sahara sand. Gold.
Got it.
I'm not a makeup person. I like for occasions.
I see. So you like the lesser ones. So it's not as expensive.
Well, yeah. Or no.
Ah, crap. Okay.
I remember one day I was walking where S1 was putting her makeup on while walking near her butter face on the bridge. And she goes, she started, because we did our release, the foundation. And
right.
She picked the wrong color of foundation for her face and her skin.
Oh, her skin reacted to it.
She looks like an orange.
Oh, that's not good.
She didn't know how to do her foundation, so she looked like an orange. And she was walking, like, her face was orange, her neck was orange, but her hands and everything was orange.
Wow.
How you feel about that, dude?
That's pretty messed up. I think I'm starting to get a hang of this, those parts.
Yeah, I bet you.
Did she actually, fix it, or?
No, she went to school on it.
Oh, jeez.
And I was trying not to laugh at her on this late light. She got really focused on making her face the orangest orange I've ever seen. Like, it was dark orange, too.
Yeah, I bet.
Like, orange was not so bad. But dark orange. Oh, hell. It's horrible. grand colder, she looks like a mess.
I'm invincible.
Mystery boxes.
Yeah.
Okay.
Did you get
one? They're a Toku
mystery boxes.
So that includes
stuff from
anime. Good stuff.
Yeah. Crap.
So
crap.
I got,
crap.
In my mystery pack,
I'll give you the details. Yeah, because. Why would you not get one? Attack on Titan is pretty cool.
Oh, yeah. It's the best thing. And I don't care what you do. It's a sticker pack of Death Note.
Oh.
Death Note.
Death Note.
Boy. What?
Death Note.
Sake cup.
Oh, okay, cool.
Yeah. I mean, I don't drink. I don't drink sake, I don't drink alcohol.
I don't even know if I'm supposed to be falling here or not. I mean, I like the show. I like the series.
Because you get, I got 2 sheets of magnet sets from Dragon Balls for a character.
Oh, yeah?
Back.
Who are they?
I don't know, for a character from Dragon Ball Z, yeah. Okay, so you've got a young Goku that looks like
okay.
Trunks, is that the one? I don't know, the purple haired guy, probably.
Yeah, that would be future Trunks, yeah.
Trunks, whatever it is. Okay. Some other blonde dude with spiky hair, a sword, some kind of green guy, Vegeta, a grown up Goku, big fat pink.
Jesus fucking Christ. Yeah.
The dragon with the balls.
Yeah. The dragon with the balls.
There's a dragon balls. There's a black guy. Looks like he's a karate
with a sure.
Guy that looks like a
bug. Not like I don't know every character, okay? Leave me alone.
Yeah,
too many characters.
Some bald
headed
looking thing.
Oh, jeez.
I don't know, I don't want this, right?
Oh my
That's
god!
I like
yeah.
Or like a
mutt. Oh.
Yeah, like a little mind boy. Pure white with red chips. And a guy with like three eyes. Okay. Harley tells you their names on here.
Oh, okay.
Oh no, this is
oh, stupid me. It just tells me
it's a fridge set in different languages.
Oh.
What was the name?
It's a fridge set.
Now
I
can't even, I'm not even talking to any of those. And then there's this nice little frame of oh, here's your picture.
Oh, okay.
Seashore Honda by Hiroshi. It's like a illustrated painting picture.
Uh-huh.
Like, traditional picture. Cool, it's a whole frame and everything.
Oh.
Yeah. You can set it how you like. It was like published by Pyramid International, so it's like an art company.
My mother. Stop.
Rest assured in UK, so somewhere in the UK.
I see.
It says rest assured. Oh, I don't know, okay? Leave me alone.
Yeah, people will, but you know.
Some of the words though, damn, hate those things. I don't know. Do you want them? Want the
bathroom? Yeah, I can take them. Ah, god, mother fricker. No. Eggnog, I guess, is kind of similar to, it's kind of similar to, sake, I guess.
That is true, yeah, that was true, actually. I know eggnog has alcohol in it, so you can eat it or drink it.
No!
So I found a fun fact, bro.
Yeah, what's that? Tell me. What's your fun fact? Yeah.
And you're like, I remember I got mine from Somebody Cares because like 1999 I just bought a lot of them.
Right.
And it has no tag. It has no tag. So like, I didn't know the name of this one particular one I bought. I figured out his name now because I found a similar version.
Oh, that's
it's
neat.
Same kind. Yeah, it's the same kind. But he's. My one I bought is more beans, but it's more. Not so fluffy.
Oh, I see.
And I bought this one, which is a fluffy version with, but it's still an original beat.
Ah.
You get what I mean?
Yeah.
Anyway, his name is, I'm gonna tell you this.
Apparently, there's two of them.
Snort the second.
Oh. Oh, you mother.
There we go.
Is it?
The baby ghoul.
Oh, my God. I did it.
Anyone who's had a they'll understand.
Yeah, I bet.
Boop. Oh.
Aww. I didn't time that right.
Nah, you were not even in the dark.
Alright.
They're cute.
What's those two? Betrayal.
It is rather funny because you don't talk, but you can understand.
So, you know, Bendy and the Ink Machine.
Oh yes, go on.
They Yep. We're gonna have a Bendy movie.
Great, another creepy movie about our game.
Yeah. I know, right?
Yeah, like... Apparently, Minecraft was one, I guess.
Yeah, I think Minecraft was on the movie list. I don't know. That is a good question. I don't know how that's gonna work.
I don't think there's even a story in Minecraft.
There is story mode. Maybe they'll do it from that.
No one played that game. I really don't know. I don't know that. My partner.
I don't know, maybe they think there's enough content to make a movie out of it.
I mean, it's, there is possibilities of what you can do with the vlog, so. But I don't know how, if you're going to make a movie, like, it's never going to make it, like, no people, or just the human heart.
Oh, come on, I was right there.
Alright. You're
got it.
Touching.
I was basically touching that first time. You didn't give it to me.
Why did I say that at the time as soon as you touch it? Like, you're practically touching it if you touch it.
I don't know. It's just how it is. Vision! Vision!
Timing Queen! Oh, no, sorry,
Sport. You technically are the Vision Queen. The, the Timing Queen. The Timing Queen. White Fox. The Timing Queen. Oh, what the? When did we get this kind of style?
Oh yeah, this is not everything happening. Oh.
Oh, this one too? I know this kind of game too, I think. I feel like I should. Oh, come on.
Ready?
Yeah. Do it.
Yay.
Yay.
Snort second.
I'm ready.
1, 2, 3. You did it.
Oh my God.
Snort the Great has done it. The best acrobatics in the world. Joining
the
other side. That was climatic, weren't it? Yeah. Fuck. I got a new book, by the way.
Did you? Oh my God. I actually do.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay. You might regret it. But okay.
I don't care. Didn't okay. I? I'm just kidding.
You really want to hear? I mean, maybe.
Make it are like our whole last bit, because we're reaching the end of this playthrough.
You want to know it then, right?
Yeah.
I'm really the worst or last. There's only two.
Yeah. Send us home. Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Oh, jeez.
How are you ready?
I am.
You're probably going to die from this one, I don't know. It's called...
Come on. Fox. Wow, I missed that so badly.
Jordan. Oh. cycle.
What the?
No. Well.
This part is tough. Because I have to go up is the issue. Yeah. I guess in a way. Oh.
I know. You just don't want to sing.
No. Well, I can hit one. Okay. Well, never mind.
It's like a samurai thing. There's actually an anime based on a live action one.
Oh, I see.
Anime.
Oh, come on! It hit me anyways. Okay. Yeah, I bet not.
The person who wrote this thing is a little weird name. Robo. You know what?
Is it good?
I haven't read it yet, but I've got the first one, but I didn't get the second, third one. But...
Uh-huh.
Yeah, it's, okay, I think I can guess the summary. It's really, like,
I see.
Yeah.
Crap. Okay.
So basically, it's about a guy who's done some magic. And he gets a like a second job to be a better person before.
I see. Look what I found. I found those robots from the battle game. See them?
I know, but I'm saying, why would your head bump?
Because I can. 3, 2, 1, now. Yeah! Alright. I think that's enough for today. Oh! No, little robot!
Wow.
Okay. Pinball area! Oh, nice! Alright, well. Yeah, well, we're gonna have to do it in the next one because I don't really have any more time left. So. I've been very lucky getting those emeralds, though.
I'm just saying, I'm getting a one for this one. It's horrible.
Yeah. Well, I guess we'll find out in the next one. So don't forget to hit that like button, also subscribe, and we'll see if I can even get through this in the next one.
That was cool.
25 subscribers, please. That'd be nice.
So what are we actually now, anyway?
21.
Ooh. Wow, it's going up, huh?
Yep. Yeah. You can just imagine where we're starting at, like, what, 5?
Yeah, I believe so.
It's, like, all the way up to 21 now.
Well, that's bad
for you. Yeah, people.
Yeah.
All right, anyways. Bye.